Do you support the LGBT agenda? Wallahu alladhi la ilaha illahu, I do not. So that means I don't religiously, socially, politically. And I do believe it's important for us collectively as a community to actually oppose any agenda or ideology that is contrary to the Quran and the Sunnah. So that's my personal view. And that is, of course, I think the view of the Imams all around North America and any Muslim that's committed to the Quran and the Sunnah.